Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's Wambui Munene, and today I'll be taking you through my facial routine, my night and morning routine. So in the morning, this is what I do. Once in a while I scrub my face, I exfoliate it. I use Neutrogena acne wash oil-free with a fruit, pink grapefruit. This is how it looks. It has really fine textures. So before I start, I'm gonna moisturize my face, hydrate it with some water, then I scrub. After I hydrate it, now I put my acne, pre-wash my scrub. I just put a good amount. It has some fine particles. Then I scrub. You can also use your exfoliator. You can use it. All the things are on your mind. They want bad, bad, bad when I treat you right. And so on and so on. I don't care, I look so nice. Then you rinse it off. After rinsing it off, I use a black soap, but for now I'm gonna use Dettol soap because I've been having some breakouts, but I want to use Dettol for now. So I'll take my soap, the Dettol soap. Then I'll take my brush, my cleanser. This one, this is what I'm gonna use, from the Vanity Planet. Then I just use it. After scrubbing your face and you feel like it's clean enough, you just rinse it off. I'd advise, if you're rinsing your face, always drink some warm water. Yeah. To open your pores. So yeah. I'm done. I just rinse it off. And there's no one time. Yeah. I need to hold up. I use my 100% cotton to And after that, I use my toner. I'm using, for example, I use my rose water as my toner. Yes, this is how it looks. And some cotton wool, apply it on your face. Just some good amount. Then you apply it on your face. Some generous amount, please. You got some vacation time. Let it dry. Then for my morning routine, for my moisturizer, I use shea butter, no shea butter, because it has sunscreen in it. So that's why I use it for during the day. And for at night, I use my baby truffles for the night routine. This is my no shea butter. I need to hold a corner. I'm feeling all fresh, and if you had that on your eyes, if you had a mascara on, you can use your earbuds. You can take your earbuds and use some coconut oil. Just take this and then rub it on your eyelashes. Right now we're just taking time. All the things are on your mind. And you're done. As simple as that. So bye bye. Subscribe, like, share with your friends. And you've got some vacation. Love you all. Bye bye. You and your girlfriend too bad mind. Don't get